did is I hit Ctrl Shift F to